All right, so here they are after the first flip. Got to maneuver stuff around. This grill works weird. But look at those. Nice little sear on some of them. It's just what you want. Not over-seared, just perfect. Of course, there's a corn on the cob still up top. Looking delicious. I'm getting ready to turn that as well. We'll see how everything turns out.